Hey, what's going on, folks? Welcome to another video here on Variety and Airs. Thank you so much for sending me such wonderful photos of all your finds. So I've put together this little video here that covers some really wonderful fancy serial numbers, birthday notes, just kind of some crazy collectible stuff, as well as some really funny finds. So let's check it out. Thank you so much once again for sending me all these great things. Continue doing so, and subscribe to the channel if you like money like the rest of us. So let's jump right into it with this really, really nice specimen of a radar note. If you're not familiar with radar notes, they are similar to palindromes when it comes to words, but it is a fancy serial number that can be read the same forward to backward and backward to forward. To many collectors, this one would command a few bucks over face value. Next up, we have kind of a hodgepodge of different stuff collected by this viewer. Both of those are great star notes in overall pretty good condition. I love star notes and would definitely hold on to both of those, although I wish they did have a fancy serial number as well. And those coins are great for some silver finds and things outside the US, since this viewer is from the United States. These next two bills are also really great finds, a blue seal $1 note, as well as a red seal $5 note. Now, I did a video a couple years ago covering red seal and blue seal, so check that out if you're interested in these two notes. But also the signature on the bottom one I really like as well, and both of these are worth good value. Next up, a really good repeater $100 note. Now, it's a Series 2009A. 2009 and 2009A were a pretty large run, but this repeater note with four separate digits in doubles definitely will command a few bucks over the $100 face value. Next up, we just have a really funny note, and that was a fishing bill. Now, fishing bills are a bet. Generally, you bet just a buck with a buddy of yours while on a fishing trip, and in this case, somebody lost. So as it says, loser Nick, sorry Nick, but great bill. Next up, some really, really nice $2 notes, crisp, out of the stack. You can also see all of them are replacement notes, all of them are in sequential order, so I really like this find. Not necessarily worth a bunch of money, but definitely majorly collectible. This next bill is a really nice example of a broken ladder bill. Now, we've come across a couple of these in our bill searches lately, so you might be familiar with them from other videos of mine, but if you're not, it is, in this case, the numbers 1 through 8, although they're not in order, so it's a broken ladder fancy serial number. Next up, a wonderful, wonderful find. I absolutely adore binary notes. In most cases, collectors will refer to a binary note as one with just the same two numbers. However, in this case, it is a true binary $20 note, also in great condition. Great find. Another wonderful find, a blue seal certificate, 1957B, series $1 note. It is also a replacement note. Now, notice in the serial number, instead of that star being shown on the end of the serial number, it is instead in the beginning of the serial number. This was always found with Lucille replacement notes. Next up, another great find, a very nice date note. Now, I know what you might be saying, hey, that's not the right order. It should be month, day, then year. But in this case, I think I really like it. And a lot of people do collect this format of date note, especially not only in American money, but other foreign bills outside the US. But what a great find. It's a birthday note. I really like it. Next up, another $20 note, almost a solid block fancy serial number. Obviously, a solid block or solid repeater would be all the same digit throughout all eight numbers of the serial number. But in this case, a 5 got in there. Now, somebody 20 digits away has a great serial number. Lucky number 7 repeated. Next up, another binary note. Now, I really like this one a lot. In the top of this picture is also a star note. Now, the bottom one being a really nice binary note with ones and fours. Would have been nicer to see it clumped together, fours and ones. But in this case, will command a couple bucks above face value. Really nice find. Another really good date note, serial number, or birthday note. In this case, same format as the previous one, so you might be saying to yourself, hey, I'm not going to collect those. But this is a really great find. Really good birthday note of April 10th, 1967. So if I had somebody close, near and dear to my heart with that birthday, I'd give it to them as well. Another great note and another great find, this nice double repeater note with eights and twos. Now, one thing that about this is it's a multi-fancy serial number. It's a binary note as well as a repeater, having the same four digits repeated over again in the latter half of the serial number. Really nice Series 2013 find, definitely worth a couple bucks above face value. This next note is another fancy serial number we covered a little while back in another video, but it is a low serial number. Now, my rule of thumb is unless it starts with four or five zeros, I don't usually hold on to it. So this one definitely holds true to being a slow serial number, and I really like the find a lot. Here's some great $10 notes. Now, if you have a keen eye, you've already noticed that all three of these are from separate series, different date notes, but all of them have the same serial number. What a really, really cool find to come across as a collector over a course of time to have the same denomination of bill, all the same serial number, but different series date. Thank you so much for coming to the video. I hope you enjoyed these great finds mixed with different types of errors, collectible notes, as well as fancy serial numbers. And I hope to see you in the next video. Let me know what you've come across in your bill and coin searches in the comments below. But otherwise, you money lovers, have an awesome day.